Tonight, more than 100 JPS bus drivers are prepping to return to work after spending more than a week on strike. But they are doing so without all of their demands being met by district leaders. 16 WAPT's Andrew Kinsey found out what's next for those drivers.
This stand was a worthy stand.
Many of the more than 100 JPS bus drivers who decided to walk off their buses for more than a week say they have no regrets.
It worked. It worked. And I honestly believe that even though we didn't get to our superintendent, we got to the board, we got to our senator, we got to other political leaders, and that makes a difference.
The drivers say their walkout to protest work conditions, student discipline, and pay gave them a voice in open dialogue with the administration that they say may not have happened otherwise.
We did get some definitive answers as it relates to discipline, and that's a major concern.
We may not be able to see a raise right now. We may not even be able to see a difference right now. But we're standing for those who may be coming behind us.
The issue of pay is something drivers say they're hoping administration will continue to work on in the days ahead, now that the issues are out in the open. Drivers say their protests may be over, but their fight for what they believe is right is not.
When we started this protest, we knew that it was not a 50-yard dash, it was not a 100-yard dash, but it was a marathon. So we know that it's more things better coming for us down the line.
In Jackson, Andrew Kinsey, 16 WAPT News.